नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आरएससी ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम उमेश भारद्वाज, योर साइंस टीचर, एंड दिस इज पार्ट थर्ड ऑफ चैप्टर सेकंड, माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स फ्रेंड्स एंड फो फ्रॉम क्लास 8 साइंस। इन द प्रीवियस टू पार्ट्स वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट फ्रेंडली माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स एंड डिजीज कॉजिंग माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स अलॉन्ग विद फूड प्रिजर्वेशन टेक्निक्स। नाउ इन दिस पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट नाइट्रोजन साइकिल इन डिटेल। Nitrogen is the chief constituent of air. 78% nitrogen is present in air. Nitrogen is the main component of various biologically important compounds like amino acids, proteins, vitamins, chlorophyll, nucleic acids, that is DNA and RNA. So nitrogen is required by all living beings. But plants, animals, they cannot take nitrogen directly from air. They can only take nitrogen in fixed form. Fixation of nitrogen means formation of nitrogenous compounds. And this task is done in three ways. Biological nitrogen fixation, in which the atmospheric nitrogen is fixed by biological organisms present in soil, which include many bacteria like rhizobium, azotobacter, and algae like blue-green algae, nostoc, anemone. These organisms are responsible for converting nitrogen from gaseous form into compounds form in soil, which can easily be taken up by plants. Plants make use of this nitrogen for the formation of nitrogenous compounds, proteins, vitamins, nucleic acids, and when plants are eaten by animals, this plant protein is converted into animal protein. When plants and animals die, their body is decomposed by bacteria and fungi present in soil, and due to this process of decomposition, nitrogenous compounds are again broken down into simpler nitrogen components and mixed into the soil, which are taken up by the green plants once again. So this is the theme of the nitrogen cycle. Now look at the board to understand the steps of nitrogen cycle in detail. Nitrogen, 78% nitrogen is present in air. Now nitrogen get fixed by lightning. Due to lightning, the nitrogen get fixed into the compounds of nitrogen in soil. Nitrogenous compounds are also added in the soil in the form of nitrogenous fertilizers like urea. Besides this, nitrogen fixation is also carried out by bacteria, blue-green algae, which fix, that is convert this gaseous form of nitrogen into nitrogenous compounds. These nitrogenous compounds from the soil are taken up by plants. Plants absorb water and minerals from their roots, along with nitrogenous compounds are also taken up, and they are assimilated in the plants for the formation of various biologically important compounds. Now when these plants are eaten up by animals, then these nitrogenous compounds goes to the animal body. Nitrogenous waste from the animals, and after their death, their body, their waste products are decomposed by various microorganisms present in soil, through which nitrogenous compounds are returned back to the soil nutrient pool, which are taken up by the plants. In this way, this cycle goes on continuously. Besides this, the components of nitrogen in soil, the compounds of nitrogen in soil are broken down into atmospheric nitrogen by some denitrifying bacteria, which break down this complex nitrogenous compound into gaseous nitrogen. In this way, nitrogen gets circulated, involving air, biological organisms, plants and animals, microorganisms, and soil components. Here we can understand the steps of nitrogen cycle in short. There are five main steps involved in nitrogen cycle. The first step is nitrogen fixation, in which nitrogen, the gaseous nitrogen, is converted into ammonia. The second step is nitrification. In this process, this ammonia is converted into nitrate. In the third step, assimilation is there. Assimilation means use of these compounds, ammonia and nitrates, for the assimilation, for the synthesis of amino acids, proteins, vitamins, etc. in the plant body. And then ammonification. Ammonification is the process of conversion of nitrogenous compounds into ammonia. That's why the name is ammonification. The nitrogen compounds is converted into ammonia in the soil. And the last step is denitrification. Denitrification is just opposite of nitrification. In this step, ammonia is converted into nitrate, and in denitrification, nitrate is converted back into the atmospheric nitrogen. In this way, this circulation of nitrogen through earth, biological organisms, and air is called nitrogen cycle. Hope you must have understood. Thank you.